1000 kilos. Kenn keine Limits. Vorne laufen dazu wie ein Ferrari. Bullen abhängen und wir machen Party. Im Auto der Chef auf 1000 PS. Die Rolex ist fresh, bis mit deiner Gang so schnell wie ein Jet. Und dann macht es Crash. Karambolage, 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 Karambolage. Bis so lange der King ist, die Straße dich pickt. Karambolage, Karambolage, Karambolage.
The final point I want to make is one of thanks. As Health Secretary and as a citizen, and on behalf of the whole country, I want to thank the staff of the NHS, those who work in social care, all of you, not just the doctors and nurses who normally get mentioned, but the pharmacists, the paramedics, the managers, and all staff across the board. You are the front line in this war against this virus, and we all pay tribute to you. You're going to give your all over the next few weeks, and I want you to know that we salute you, and I will strain every sinew to get you everything you need to keep you safe so that you can do your job keeping all of us safe. We're now going to go to questions. The first question is from Laura Koonsberg, the BBC.
Thank you very much, Secretary of State. We've heard from many members of the public today who are being told that they should go to work by their boss, even though they don't think their work is essential right now at this moment, and they don't feel they can stay safely 2 meters apart from everyone else there. The message to many people has not been that clear.
I breathe the sweet breath which comes forth from thy mouth. I behold thy beauty every day. It is my desire that I may be rejuvenated with life through love of thee. Give me thy hands, holding thy spirit, that I may receive it and may live by it. Call thou upon my name unto eternity, and it shall never fail.
Deputy CMO, could you possibly clear a lot of questions that come from boyfriends and girlfriends who aren't cohabiting? Are they allowed to meet in public places? Because you haven't banned meetings of two people. And when they do meet, are they allowed to be affectionate? Are they allowed to meet each other's elders?
Well, I'll take the first and I'll definitely leave the second to Jenny.
We're so close to the end. And then build back better so that this country can fulfill its potential, which is so great. And I will do that with all of my heart. I will do that with all of my heart. I will do that with all of my heart. With all of my heart. With all of my heart. With all of my heart.
Under the precious sun I stole not so long ago I stand. And now I know, I'm not your mother, nor a sister or daughter, lover or your wife anymore. There's not a single atom in my body which could be used by you. Sitting here by the river that flows through the lands and brings me memories of the past, I'm still scared to see what you did to me. It was a long journey and I still have to walk miles more, but I came here to teach myself how to feel safe and free. All of this began when I gave you my hands. I thought you were touching them, tasting my skin, following lines of my veins up to clavis, through the neck to the lips, with an intention to drink my saliva and battle my tongue. But you said you're starving and you need my hands to feed you. I did it. Then I gave you my thighs. I wanted us to find the center and spin inside the spiral of eternity. But after we did it, you said the spiral is yours and I'm not allowed to travel there without you. Also, you emphasized that the seed which you feed my womb with is sacred, so I have to take good care of myself, for you need me to give birth to your son. And I did it all. Then you came to me and said your freedom is not enough, for your life is dangerous. You asked me to give you mine. I did it. Then you asked me to open my legs for you every time you would feel tired, lost, betrayed, unsafe, unsatisfied, broken, ill. You said I have to share my strength with you. I did it. Once I asked you to give me back all the things I gave you. I wanted my tired limbs to swim into the calm sea and rest under the green trees. I wanted my dry tongue to feel the taste of love, milk and honey. I wanted my thighs to be closed until I decide to open them for you or anyone else. I wanted to enter and run the spiral alone, up and down, up again. You said my behavior disappointed you. You started crying, I resisted. You started shouting, I resisted. You started biting me, I resisted. You started beating me, I resisted. And you started killing me. You kill me. You kill me every year, you kill me every hour, you kill me every minute. And all of me never escaped you. All of me never put you back. All of me never beat you back. All of me never killed you back. But I'm learning, day by day, I'm moving from you. I'm teaching myself not to leave even a drop of my tear, urine, salama, saliva, blood with you. I'm teaching myself to take longer journeys, to go as far as I can, no matter how hard and broken I am. I have left your virulent spiral, and together with my daughters, I'm building our own. I stole our sons from you. I will show them the beauty of our islands, suns, moons, and the skies. They will love the taste of our fruits, wine, and bread. They'll be blessed to construct the circles of our spiral and help us protect it from you. In our name, by the end of the day, they will kill you.